Potty Training Day. Hello, what you doing? My name is Ayana. My bestest friends call me ZiZi. Jumpy, jumpy. I'm full of joy. I love to sing, dance, count, and learn new things. My mom says I get into everything and I can't sit still, but she doesn't understand that there are so many things waiting for me to explore.
Ziana!
That's her calling me now, so we don't have much time. I hope you will join me for all of my adventures. It was early in the morning. I was just opening my eyes. My mommy was already up and ready. That was no surprise. She said her daily,
"Good morning, love bug,"
and kissed me on the cheek. I smiled, yawned, and nodded. I was still too tired to speak. She held me close and made it clear,
"Today is potty training day."
I hoped that I was dreaming to make it all go away. My diaper was full, my body seemed ready, but I was still a little scared. Growing up, becoming a big girl, I was not prepared. Mommy placed me on the potty for what felt like hours. She repeated affirmations like,
"ZiZi, you got this. I believe in you, ZiZi."
And my favorite,
"Who got the power? You have the power."
I tried to relax and focus, because that's what Mommy kept repeating. I sat, then looked. I sat some more. Still nothing, so we started singing. "Twinkle, tinkle, little rock star, in the potty, not on the floor." Mommy looked at her watch and announced time was almost up. She promised if I went potty, I would get juice in my favorite cup. This time, I really tried to focus, so I shut my eyes super tight. I heard the timer and shot my eyes open. "I did it, Mommy. I pee-pee. You see it, right?"
"No, love bug. You didn't. But it's okay. Today is the first, but not the last, potty training day."
I felt a little better. That means my diaper had more time. I got used to going in my diaper and seeing the magic blue line. Even though Mommy says she wants me to be a big girl and pee-pee, I know she wouldn't be able to handle me no longer being her baby.